God fin avruam min fin Yitzchak in fin Yaakov Bahidan liyid vol Yisroel fin alem baizn in danem loy Ad de vach in de goy yedish in den yud Zonet kima tiyem minis chachumim tiyem minis shalaymem Tia haves aboire, tia dvaikev, hine kidishu brichi. Riboine shaloi lam divis toch, hanoi sai la yuaif koyach. Geb dan a liebe yidishe kinelech, de wet er osse wendig ich halt schon auf weg a gitarra
wow I don't know if this room is big enough to take in your aura your presence
thank you so much it's not my energy straight from Shamayim I'm just a vessel that transports the energy that I have to give over to the world. How do I know? Because we're all just that, all just vessels. We're giving over the things that we need to give over to the world. And this Chodesh is my Heilige Zedus Yortzeit, Reb Meilech of Lezensk. And it's a double order, so it's a double schos. And I'm named, I think, after his son or Enikel. And very close, I think even the seventh generation or eighth. I think, I know I'm three times an Enikel, but through one specific channel, I think I'm the seventh generation. But I have to check. It may be that my mother is and I'm the eighth, but I'm almost positive that the seventh. So anyway, let's sing something that Rebbe Melech of Lezensk wrote these words. And one of your own, of our own, Avram Fried sings it, and Yossi Green composed it. And I like it.
Is a good key.
I like your keyboard, it's gewaldig. And I like more the person that plays the keyboard.
Is this a good key? Oh,
yeah. And it's a Yamaha, and it passes around to the Lubavitch because Lubavitch is a lot of Yamaha, Yamaha, Yamaha.
I didn't think about that.
Everything has to have a purpose. Ate rabbe, tein belibeinu, shenir kolechot, molos chaveireinu. Ate rabbe, tein belibeinu. Shenire kolechot malas chavereinu veloi veloi cheser oinom oyat rabbe lechod malas chavereinu yad rab tein belibeinu shenire kolechot malas chavereinu vloi vloi Shenida bei kolechot es chaveiro v'deirei. היושור ויורצו לפונך ויעל יעלה בליבנו שום מסיינו מייחות על חברוי חולי לא לסטייק דס אגן ושנדע בין כל לחוף es have yiro bederech hayoshon veyorotsu lefonecho veyal yale bilibeinu ishuvum esiginu meyechot al chaveroi choligilo oy 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 us khazek oy sono oy meyahavo yahavo eyele khu oy kasher golovyudua נחס רוח, נחס רוח אליך שיהיה הכל נחס רוח, אוי אליך אוי שיהיה הכל נחס רוח, נחס רוח אליך שיהיה הכל נחס רוח singing along all of you at home la ma 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 moi mo tiri do ira tiri do ira ira ra 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 ira ira ra ra ra
everybody, those are just tuning in from COL, from Matziv, from Yeshiva World, from Lakewood Scoop. Agutavach, we're blessed to have Lipa Schmelzer here.
And I'm blessed. I didn't even know so many people tuning in.
Yeah, we have Baruch Hashem already thousands and thousands of people.
Can I know how to?
And it's all over the world. I get texts from Australia, from London, from Switzerland, from everywhere, especially people that are not here in town. No, here in town, Baruch Hashem, we have a lot of simchas, we have a lot of stuff going on, so people are at parties the whole time, you know. But people that are out of town, you know, idelach, living, you know, for them, this is like a breath of fresh air, so.
It's gewaldig, and it's a breath of fresh air for me, too. You know, I always tell people, especially those who are out of town, that in Judaism, sometimes I'm in town, sometimes I'm out of town. So people ask me if I have a kosher phone. I say it depends on the day and the hour. I really try, I work on myself. That's Judaism, you know? I'm not in a frame, I'm a human being. And it's a beautiful thing. And God blessed me. One of the biggest blessings I realized lately that God gave me, besides Baruch Hashem being healthy and having this chus to be misameich so many yidlach, is that I know so many people and that I get to be in touch with so many different types of Jews, of different types of trends and families. I just come now from Monroe. I was Shabbos in Satmar by my friend Didi Mandel. And I also want to apologize. Maybe people on the camera, if they tune in later, they don't even know. But I said I'm going to be at 10 o'clock, and I got it at 10:55. And Baruch Hashem, the last year, I try, whenever I go to a gig, I'm trying to be a half hour earlier to be on time.
Wow.
And I can own it that I came a little bit late, and I just want to share with you the reason I was a little bit late is because my friend Yidi lives half in Williamsburg, half in Monroe. And he invited me for Shabbos, and I thought it's going to be in Williamsburg. So I said, from Williamsburg, how far can it be till Crown Heights? But it was like all the way even a little bit further, the other end of Monroe. And it's helped me to keep it up any times, man.
Wow.
And it took a long time, and then the Ma'ariv, and then Elin Mishnayas, Masechtas Kalim, Lilish Masa's mother, And then the Havdula. So it took me time, you know. So it's really not my apology. It's apology of the Shabbos. So I had to, and right when Shabbos was considered done over there where I was, after Rabbeinu Tam, after Havdula, I took my car and I came here. So that's when I got here. But the beautiful thing is I'm coming from Satmar, going to Lubavitch. It's like I see all types of people. We're all one family.
Straight to Crown Heights.
Yeah, and I love it. I love to see all, to be with all types of people and to learn from everybody something else.
That's because you connect very well. You know, some people have a bigger chush to connect. And it's one thing to connect an individual, and it's another thing to connect to a crowd. And Lipa, I realized you knew when you see somebody, you connect in a personal way. And also when it comes to a whole crowd, you're connecting to the crowd. And that's why it's like, you have the crowd each time because you're connecting to the crowd as a klal and as a prat. That's,
I take the compliment.
That's a big one.
I take the compliment and I want to add something to it that makes me, gives me some clarity, because you know we all come in packages, and people may look at me and they think Lipa, this, that. I have my package, and I once told someone that you can't be a person that can freestyle very quick and make up rhymes on the spot and everything we just spoke, and also think like people who cannot do it. Not to say that there's something wrong with people cannot do it. I'm sometimes thinking, why am I not a businessman like this other person who's 9 o'clock in the office and they know how to invest money and they know how to be, you know, why am I thinking different? Because this is my package. And you gave me clarity because you say that I can connect to crowds. Maybe the reason I could connect to crowds is because in myself, I'm not only one. I have crowds.
Many.
I have the Tuesday Lipa, yeah. The Monday Lipa, the Shachar's Lipa, the Mincha Lipa. It's okay. And it's beautiful, you know.
That's,
and sometimes I tune into a davening and I can go all the way. And sometimes it's like, it doesn't work. but we can try. And that brings me to the next song of the Saba Kadisha, the Rebbe Rebzisha, my great uncle, Rebbe Rebzisha of Anipali. Oh. I like my great uncle Rebbe Rebzisha of Anipali, but I like also the name Anipali, because in Anipali there's also Lipa. Anipali, 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 Anipali.
Yes.
If you say Anipali 10 times, you come back to Lipa. Anipali, 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 something. So I want to think. So he used to say that from now on I'll be good, and I told you the same thing yesterday, but now I really mean it. But yesterday I also told you I really mean it, but now I really mean it. So let's sing this song.
Every night he used to say, Morgen wird sein Gor anders.
Morgen sein Gor anders. You see, in Lubavitch, they also know the story. Yeah. They may know it in Lubavitch a little bit anders, but not Gor anders. The story is almost the same.
That's
so
it.
Let's sing the
Which
song.
Which one is this one?
The Sabe Kadisha. The mind, and I give me a major. Sabek Radisha, the Rebbe Rebzisha, hat jede Nacht sich seie vertracht mit tiefe Cheshboine. You know what we're going to do? Sometimes I notice that musicians and singers, the musician can think, oh, I don't know the song, I'm on camera. Let's just demonstrate on camera how we learn the chords for this
exactly.
song, and then we're going to sing it. So listen to the song before you play for a second. It just goes. So it is major, I think. Same good. And then the next part goes. And then it goes a little bit. Goes to minor for a second. And it goes back to major. Major. Again, major. Minor, again major, and then back to major. Oh, yeah, minor, you're right. And then it goes back. Okay. And the beat is. Okay, I think now it's beautiful. I just taught him something. That's and he right. taught me a song that I sing about a million times. That the first chord is also minor.
I actually know the high part. I don't know why you didn't know the...
It's okay.
The beginning is also a beat.
Kadische, der Rebbe Reb Zische, used to say each and every day, Father in heaven, please listen, Tshuva Shlimo, now it's time to do, I will be Elach. Father in heaven, Tshuva Shleimo, now it's time to do. And if you hear me every day, preaching that forever, now I truly mean it, I promise you. Da 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 da. Tari do 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 do, tari do do do, tari do 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 do. Im Zweifel sich räumen, sich übergeklebt, seine Augen verdreht. Ich will sagen, ehrlich, alles schön verrechten, bete ich mal schäfen, hasch ich weh je nie, aber ich hab schon gesucht von dir. Selbe werd in nechten, jetzt mein ich es embers dick, ich such die Ziel. Da 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 da. So I want to give you a little surprise, not only to you, but to somebody here in the audience also. I want to put somebody in the spot. I see there's a man here with a nice hat, Lubavitch Achosa with a white beard. And Lubavitch, you can put them in the spot. They always know something to say. I want you to say something on Purim or a story, anything that comes to mind, and then I'll make a song. I'll take an old Lubavitch song, and I'll say everything you said, and I'll say it in a song. How about that?
Come, say a word. A eisen a word. Something that will blow our mind. Guys, this is the first. Lipa, you're very brave. And we have here Rabbi Kaplan. What's your first name?
Chaim.
Chaim Kaplan. Rabbi Chaim Kaplan.
So every Shabbos morning, we say in the Shacharis, in the Shemoneh Esrei, it says, "Ushnei luchos avonim, hori biyodai." So a few months ago, I was thinking about it, two luchos in one hand. So my first thought was, you're coming down a mountain, you have to have a little balance. But then I realized something very important.
Chevre, listen up.
Very important, short and sweet. And that is, on one hand, you have to hold up your Torah, but you have to have another hand available for another person. If both your hands are available holding your Torah and learning, it's not going to work. So you have to one hand for your Torah, one hand for somebody else. Short and sweet.
Wow, that's very, very powerful. Thank you for that, Reb Chaim.
So thank you, Reb Chaim Kaplan. I didn't even know your name. And so now, I'm going to take a song that I was by the Balatanya in Hodesh with a few. It was also a very interesting mix because I was there together with prominent Satmar Askonim. And I even got the Schia to meet Satmar Rebbe's son, who was an Eni called the Balatanya. And he gave me a very nice bruche and a shtikel var teure. So I want to sing a song of the Balatanya. And this is a song that I used to sing as a bucher when I learned in Yeshiva Makava in Kiryat Atta, together with the Rav, who was the Machitin of the Belzer. So we have Balatanya, Satmar, Belz, Makava, and Lubavitch.
Yes.
And we have Reb Chaim Kaplan. And we have a good Vart. Because the Vart is that we keep the Torah in one hand, but we need to have time to put the other hand on somebody else's shoulder. And I'm going to take this song called Hoil Doidi, Doidi Doi Fake. Okay, I'm going to take what you said and get inspired and get fired up and sing this song. Hoil Doidi, Doidi Doi Fake, Doidi Doi Fake, Peacefully, let's go up a key. Doidi is also like an uncle that has another hand to help another one out. We're all like one big family. We learn Torah, but we help others learn throughout. We say Pischuli Achoy Sira Yosef. When we daven for ourselves and we say Kumo Ezrusa. Ishnei lichoy savonim hoyrid beyudoy. Why in one hand? Because with the other hand we help others, that brings us joy. Ushnei lichoy savonim hoyrid beyuda. We just hear for Reb Chaim Kaplan adrush ene haguda. Why couldn't Moshe hold one in one hand and the one in the other? Because if you hold both in one hand, you can put the other hand on your brother to help each other out. This will bring Mashiach to help each other out. That's why in every city we have a shliach. Ushnei lichoy savonim. Like the lechem upon him. When we learn and we look at each other's face, the Torah we could embrace. So the schus of the Balatanya, the Friedige Rebbe, we should be able by the Shabbos table not only to strengthen ourselves, but to strengthen others with one hand. The other hand.
That's a beautiful niggun.
So let's do something a little bit more with the beat.
Uder.
Yeah.
First of all, we'd like to thank Flow Motion Studios. They set up, you know, I used to do it in my own studio. You don't know because I used to come to you in your place. And I used to do it in my studio here in Flow Motions. They basically see all the cameras and everything else. We'd like to thank them again. Okay. What do you have?
You also hear it, but from Jupnik just walked in. Part of the audience. Oh, wow. He helped me choose my packages. I hope it's not an insult. I used to choose it myself before him because it was more colorful and it was a hard work. Now it's black. It's this black or that black. He's helping me choose.
For this, you could trust him.
Yeah. Let's do a little Purim. What do you sing in Lubavitch for Purim?
Yeah.
My bad.
No, that's because it's
Ahashveirosh, Vahibimei, Ahashveirosh, Ahashveirosh, Ahamoylech Mehoid, Veyat Kush, Ahamoylech Mehoid, Veyat Kush, Sheva, Veyasim, Meyo Medina, Sheva, Veyasim, Meyo Medina. Vahibimei, Ahashveirosh, Ahashveirosh, Vahibimei, Ahashveirosh, Ahashveirosh, Ahamoylech Mehoid, Veyat Kush, Ahamoylech Mehoid, Veyat Kush, Sheva, Veyasim, Meyo Medina, Sheva, Veyasim, Meyo Medina. Rai, 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 shenich nasude. Tiri rai 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 marvin bistimcho. Tiri nara roi roi mishenich nasude. Tiri rai roi 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 marvin bistimcho. Tiri nom bom 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 bara ro ro mishenich nasude. Bom 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 bara ro ro marvin bistimcho. Bom 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 bara ro ro mishenich nasude. Bom 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 bara ro ro marvin bistimcho. Bari goisin lochem brocha. But if I see you in broken, I believe die, I believe die, I believe die, I believe die, 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 die. But if I see you in broken, I believe die, I believe die, I believe die, I believe die, 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 die. Oh yeah, chief Billy, chief, so say you him, me he know him, but die, die, die. Chevili, Jesus, say him, me heal, I mar die, die, die. The kate mo, so foina, the nege bo, yomo, the kate mo, so foina, the nebo, yomo, the kate mo, so foina, the nege bo, yomo, the kate mo, so foina, the nebo, ay, 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 Forasto, yomo, the cape mo, to foino, the negebo, yomo, the cape mo, to foino, the nebo, yomo, the cape mo, to foino, the negebo, yomo, the cape mo, to foino, the negebo. For the brood of our villa, you come, came on, okay, loyal. So it's a vessel for the brood of our villa, you come, came on,
wasn't ready for that. But that was amazing. That's another spirit.
Baruch Hashem. Someone else I need a mood of.
First of all, I want to thank, you know, your brother. You have a brother in Montreal. I'm from Montreal.
Ari, of course.
And my parents. So Ari, he's very well connected in the doctors and the hospital and everything. And my mother actually hurt herself like a week ago. She slipped in the ice and she needed surgery, hip replacement. And Ari helped her out a lot. He was very, very involved. This is what you were singing for, another hand to help somebody else.
Yes, Ari's geweldig. So let's dedicate a song to Ari. He's probably not going to hear it because he's busy doing mitzvahs.
Yeah.
But it's the same key. This is a song that has two versions, this song. We'll sing both versions. And it's a tribute to the Caliver. I'm not sure if he composed it, but it's a tribute to him. And it's definitely a song from the Alte Heim. And when I was a little child, I was a soloist on this very song for a different brother who made an album. His name was Isha. And that was one of my first appearances that I did in public. Hoy gitte Brüder, teure Brüder, eins, zwei, drei, vier. Gitte Brüder, teure Brüder, eins, zwei, drei, vier. Es ist schon Zeit, oh, auf sich dein, eins, zwei, drei, vier. Es ist schon Zeit, bis mir richtig ein. I mixed up both versions. Let me tell you both versions. Stam van Eigerikheid, for those who like this, to Amkes of a thing. So one version goes like this. Hoi gitte Brüder, teure Brüder, eins, zwei, drei. Here's the major difference. Hoi gitte Brüder, teure Brüder, eins, zwei, drei, vier. Es ist schon Zeit, oh, auf sich dein, eins, zwei, drei, vier. Es ist schon Zeit, du musst mehr richtig ein, eins. Now before I tell you the second version, I want to tell you something. This is my guessing. As a singer myself, an entertainer, somebody who does a lot of compositions, I believe that the second version I'll sing you now is the real original version, because it's more artistic and more creative. And I believe that some people adopted that, but I didn't know the song. Like today we have another song. People don't know exactly when it gets too fancy. They make their own shortcut and they don't pick up on the right chord. So I can't promise you, but I think maybe this is the case. And here's the version I'm talking about. Gewalge Brüder, wo wohl schlufst die eins, zwei, drei, vier. Gewalge Brüder, wo wohl schlufst die eins.
That's the Chabatske version.
See, I was machaven good, because even if this wouldn't be the right version, I wouldn't have the chutzpah to tell you in the face it's not. So I'm lucky.
You're lucky you chose the right one.
Es ist schon Zeit, sich ein Davonen, ein, zwei, drei, vier. Gewalte Brüder, wo schlufst die eins, zwei. Let me tell you another pshat. Since it's before Purim, let's go a little bit deeper. In the olden days, there was no WhatsApp. And for those who know, there was no Shazam. You couldn't figure out where the song was stolen from. Today, if somebody takes a song and makes a beat on a different song, you right away go Shazam and say, ah, that's where they took it from. I don't want to be a big shot, but when you take my songs and you Shazam it, Baruch Hashem, for the most part, I think it only comes up as Liebish Melzer, which is a bruche. And this is not to clap away other people, but I like to make my own stuff. But in the olden days, a Lubavitcher could have sang the song and a Caliver was listening to it and then went home, and if he wasn't the most careful, he would say, I just composed that song. It could be he really forgot that he thought he composed it. And that's why it could be two different songs. It doesn't have to be the same song. It could be somebody told that he composed it, but he really heard it in Chabad. Or vice versa. Today, people put Shazam it and say, hey, that's not Kalav, that's Chabad. But you know what brings this together? That we all have to wake up. We have to wake up. Gewalge bridere vovoslosti, ein, zwei, drei, vier. Gewalge brider vovoslosti, ein, zwei, drei, vier. Es ist schon zartige Eindavenen, ein, zwei, drei, vier. Es ist schon zart, ziga ein Lernen, ein, zwei, drei, vier. Now you would start on the Babbage way. Ta here, every right away?
No, no.
You would stop here. Ah. Aha. So the other song goes further. Nicht aufgestanden, nicht der Besmeidrische gegangen, nur geschlafen. Auf der Welt, in Wus wirst die Entferen auf jener Welt. Oi taiere Brüder, oi heilige Brüder, oi otemene, boi rei kolle lumem, otemene, boi rei kolle lumem, es wird tagizan, es wird tagizan, hand, hand in alle Mut. Auf der Welt, in auf jener Welt, one second. And for those who really follow me now with all the talking in between, it's getting too academic, who makes the song? Let's take it a different step further even. The words, he says the Lubavitch, they don't sing this part. So it could be somebody composed this part and took the first part from Lubavitch. One second, follow me. But then he took different words from Lubavitch and put it in this song.
It could be, it's actually the tune that we have.
Because tired of breathing, me fell on the right to say, the idea, me fell on the right to say, the heavy stupid game is in delay, fell on me food, same, rem, me fell on the right to say, boy, tired of breathing, me fell on the right to say, me fell on the right to say, the heavy stupid game is in delay, fell on me food, same, rem, me fell on the right to say. And if we're really talking about the philosophy of people who composed songs back in the days and how when, let's take this a step further. Leave Lubavitch and Kalev out for a second. There's this bub of a song now that's very hot by weddings. Ta ra 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 da ra 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 ra. Listen carefully. Dai dai. I'm not talking about a little piece, Gigam, but I'm talking about a structure. It's like a whole structure of a song,
oh, wow.
whole building. Dai 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 dam dai dai dam. This is more for musicians who understand a little bit the off rhythm. Dai 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 dai. From sounds, back to the bob of. Dai 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 dai. You understand? It's very similar. It's like a twin. I know you want me to hit to sing you the rest of the song, but that takes me to a different place. Shlomo Kalbach, who had a shtikl shayches to Lubavitch, and then he did his own shlichus, and he nashed a lot from Moshe's. So he has this piece Lekovet Shabbos. Lekovet Shabbos. Lekovet. Unbelievable. But if you take it a little bit more up a beat, it's Kiloi Nuwe. Kiloi Yuwe. Kiloi Nuwe. Kiloi Yuwe. Kiloi Nuwe. Kiloi Yuwe. Deeper, sing the song, who cares? So die, 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 Doi 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 do doi 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 dum, tira in lai la di dum, tira in lo ma in da mai lam, ta in da mai lam, to in doi dum, tira doi 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 dum bom, bim bim bom ba dum bom, bim bim bom ba dim bom, tira bom ba di dum. De Rebbe had geheißen freilich zijn, freilich zijn, freilich zomer zijn. De Rebbe had geheißen freilich zijn, freilich zomer zijn. De Rebbe had geheißen freilich zijn, freilich zijn, freilich zijn. De Rebbe had geheißen freilich zijn, freilich zomer zijn. De Rebbe had geheißen freilich zijn, freilich zijn, freilich zijn. De Rebbe had geheißen freilich zijn, freilich zomer zijn. De Rebbe had geheißen freilich zijn, freilich zijn, freilich zomer zijn. Der Rebbe hat geheißen freilich sein, freilich soll es sein. Der Rebbe hat geheißen freilich sein, freilich sein, freilich sein. Der Rebbe hat geheißen freilich sein, freilich soll es sein. Der Rebbe hat geheißen freilich sein, freilich sein, freilich sein. Der Rebbe hat geheißen freilich sein, freilich soll es sein. Dirai 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 ro 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 dire ro dai ra vai dai dom arba 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 me dois behudom arba 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 me dois behudom sheli 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 ve shelchu shelach sheli sheli shelach ve shelchu shelach sheli sheli shelach ve shelchu sheli 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 shelach ve shelchu shelach arba מידויס ביודום ארבע מידויס ביודום נוריין איז א חוסד נוריין איז א חוסד אין פלחר ידר חוסד אין פלחר ידר חוסד מוי ימי שלי שלוח שלחו שלוח אין פלחר ידר חוסד אין פלחר ידר חוסד מוי ימי שלי שלוח שלחו שלוח Nishta bu se dan edam, noro bu se man edam. Nishta bu se dan edam, noro bu se man edam. Diske, diske le mitzvahs. Schliche mitzvah ein, ne zoik mi shoy mer mitzvah le yeida du varruvu. Yeida du varruvu. Diske, diske le mitzvahs. Schliche mitzvah ein, ne zoik mi shoy mer mitzvah le yeida du varruvu. Yeida du varruvu. Tiske, tiske le mitzvahs, mitzvah, du ein erst mitzvah. Tiske, tiske le mitzvahs, mitzvah, du ein erst mitzvah. Tiske, tiske le mitzvahs, mitzvah, du ein erst mitzvah. Tiske, tiske le mitzvahs, mitzvah, du ein erst mitzvah. Das war hier wenn der Matze will schmul, helfe Menschen im Büro. Mit den so viel und so mal so, dies geht dies kennen mit so. In der Heim in Saipirem, weiß ich war oder mein Gehirn. Alles am Matze spiel mit Schirem, wegen du siehst am Mitzvah. Dies geht, dies kennen mit so. So war hier das Mitzvah auf der Heer, jeder Mitzvah ist ein Rüffel fehl. In das Verheibt auf der Mitzvah, nehmen wir den Heer. Am Abo der Weiß am Igdosh, am Abo der Weiß am Igdosh, am Abo der Weiß am Igdosh, mit jedem Mitzvah, was mit dir. Tiske, Tiske le Mitzvahs, Mitzvah, goyen eres Mitzvah. Tiske, Tiske le Mitzvahs, Mitzvah, goyen eres Mitzvah. 20, 30 Uhr für Zures, ziemlich gemacht für ein Seikapures. Dann bejagt es auf dem Mobul, dann ist der Rücken klang ich so. Kassidisch, Jiddisch, Rebisch, Misruchisch, Litwisch, Svardisch. Bejagt es auf dem Mobul, dann ist der Rücken klang ich so. Pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, ambarabaram. Pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, ambarabaram. Pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, ambarabaram. Pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, pumpa, ambarabaram, pumpa, ambarabaram. Hine, kaili shiyosi, eftach veloyev chot. Yuzi vizim Frosko Hashem Vayehi Lishio Ihne Ken Yoshiosi Eftam Lo Evchot Kyuzir Zimbrosko Hashem Vayehi Vayehi Lishio Ishafte Mayim Mayim Besuso Nimayne Hashio Ishafte Mayim Mayim Besuso Nimayne Hashio Ishafte Mayim Hey Mayim Besuso Yo Nimayne Hashio Ishafte Mayim Hey Mayim Besuso Yo Nimayne Hashio Zo van joy me kilo shehim khunoy nu alilo o yo shelaft in shebi liam segilo zo van joy me kilo shehim khunoy nu alilo o yo shelaft in shebi liam segilo
Here, I sneaked into his phone, and it says that Zion Uder is the Yurtzeit of Isaac, Rabbi Isaac Halever. So we're going to sing a song that the Halever used to sing. It's an Hungarian song, Salakok Oshmar. It's about the Beis HaMikdash. And then I remember that Zion Uder is Moshe Rabbeinu. We're going to sing Vadabe Moshe, also for Yosef Yamin and Fried. And then you know what happens, Chesuder? It's my Yom Haledes.
Wow.
41 years old, can I know her? I'm grateful for every day.
Deepa, wow.
Can I know how to...
Very successful year. You should have a bracha. Everybody from all over the world, they're giving you a bracha. You should have a very successful year.
Amen.
L'mayla, 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 ma'am
is sure. And let me tell you something. Do you believe everything Chazal say?
100%.
100%. I too. And Chazal says, Ben Arbuam Labina. If you realize you follow my career this year, a lot of things turned around. When I was at the age of 40, what's pshat? It's Chazal. Ben Abum Labina. And then every year is more Bina, more Bina. So get ready for some more Bina after Chesuda this year.
Wow.
So let's sing these two songs. Let's do Salakok Oshmar.
That's a slow one, right?
Slow, just piano like this. Go up a key. No, for the caliber, let's go up one more key.
There we go.
Lilishmas, the bass of the caliber. Sala kaka shema. Moid megevido. Zelder diben, shikmeziben, sheitaleden, moda. Zelder diben, shikmeziben, sheitaleden. Demichodo modan shargolabo dengen sayo ingem modova shargolabo dengen sayo Trendel tietel segma hozisten ne kedrendel tietel segma mi cor leso sema de mi cor leso sema I bune amige doj itio te male a okoreles ozema I bune amige doj itio And you know what it means in English in one word? Mashiach now. Wow. And let's sing now the song for Moshe Rabbeinu. There's another song that I sing, but I'm not going to do it now. Just the chorus, you remember, yeah? I'm talking to you in the kitchen over there, on the couch. If in dem kleinen Kasten not geschaut, am eure meures keure teure, wo's noch nicht gesehen, kein Mu. So in den Städten sehen nuchen an, der kleine feine Scheine, reine Welt belachten, klar ist Ruh. Dem Betrieb mit der Waffen, die noch gelaufen, bis man hat getroffen, Moshe Rabbeinu. Hätte die ihn weg, mit sich schrecken, wie länger wird er stecken, was Moshe Rabbeinu, vayamini, vashem Moshe, avdoi. But we're not going to sing this song now. We'll sing with Abba Moshe. Vayda bei Moshe in Moshe Odins. We gotta give it to Yossi Green. I think Yossi Green is a genius composer. It's not he's one of he's probably I'm not he's probably not listening to this. I'm not no, I'm not gaining is, maybe I'm not gaining anything of this. I just want to tell you Yossi Green. Like there's certain people that they are the top of this or that. Let's say I think Pinky Weber composed a nice song, but he's in the gram, and he was the first one that invented the way we do mitzvah dance today, and all the grammars have to thank him. There's certain singers, boring stuff, everybody in their own thing. And I think in composition that we have, Yossi Green is a legend. Yeah, and he made a gewaldig, a lot of gewaldig songs. Yes, and I want to sing this right now from Yossi. Oy vayda be Moshe in Moish
Chicago, Villa, Butterpark, whatever. Close your eyes, sing along. I want to hear you tell here loud. Loine flesi me mecho. Veloire choiko vi. Talk about connection, let me hear you. Loine flesi me mecho. All of you. Veloire choiko. Ständig, jump, nick, like it on the telephone, sing mit. Oi, veloire.
Soy, ki koroi veilech, hadu vormeyoi.
soise, moira vera poise, pa de malava malke de mos de shabes de groise. Very soon the way shot the osid live noise. I wanna tell you, you may think I'm not a singer, I can't in the dejos and callas. I'm not a rich person, I can't give so much to duke. I'm not a rebbe rosh yeshiva, I can't give toy rosh yeshidas. I'm not a shliach in some shul or whatever, it's not me, so what am I about? I want to tell you that our mitzvahs are all over the street. Just a simple hi, a simple chizik, a simple everything. And Purim is the inyan of galapoy shidyat noistim loy. It's in you what you can give to others, and it's in you what you see in others. And together we can bring Mashiach now, because it's not far away. As we say one more time today, loy niflesi mimcho.
Thank you so much. Everybody have a good Vach. Have a lichtige Vach, a simchadike Vach. And thank you again to all the websites, the Flow Motion Studios. You know how many websites are showing this?
What's a website?
I don't know. Today you don't have the kosher phone. You have the kosher phone. COL Live, I have to remember all the websites.
COL Live, Matzev, Lakewood Scoop.
Lakewood Scoop. Yeshiva World.
Yeshiva World.
There's a lot more.
There's a lot more. Give me everything. Let's see. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let me do the song. Where?
Kikar HaShabbat, Guladar FM, Shizoli, Gruntig,
Shizali, Gul FM, Kikar HaShabbat. No, and that's it.
And COL?
COL, we said.
Flow Motion Studios.
Flow Motion Studios. Thank you. And thank you to Ben Shimon.
Thank you very much. Chevra, stay tuned. I'm not sure if we're going to do this again this season. This might be our closing because we're changing the clock. Chevra, don't forget. Usually we do it until we change the clock, because after that it becomes late and the singers until... Imagine you would have to finish Shabbos even an hour later.
But you can always look back in the archives and check
for
it
sure,
out.
For sure.
And we change the clock because our life keeps on evolving. And we change with the clock.
Mit der Zeit.
Thank you very much.